with Cell defeated, the Z Fighters have decided to test their skills at the World Martial Arts Tournament. But in the midst of the action, Bojack and his henchmen have appeared, announcing their plans to take over the world. Despite their fiercest efforts, the Z Fighters have proved no match for Bojack's minions. But, spurned on by the memory of his father, Goku, and his noble sacrifice against Cell, Gohan has at last cast aside his inhibitions and allowed his true power to come bursting to the surface. Time has passed since Gohan defeated Cell. A new martial arts tournament was planned, funded by the infamous billionaire, Mr. XS Cash. For the winner, 100 million zenny, a dream vacation, and a chance to fight the champ himself, Hercule. The Z Fighters enter to test their skills. Gohan quickly advanced to the finals, but who would be his next opponent? The second match in the finals was Trunks versus Tien.
Trunks, don't even think about holding back on me. Right, let's go.
Ready? Fight!
I found you!
After a hard-fought battle, Trunks emerge victorious. Their exciting match concluded, the two Z Fighters parted ways with mutual respect.
Wouldn't actually use his special beam cannon on me, would he?
Show me what you can do, Piccolo!
You're acting like I won't even be a challenge!
Ready?
I thought there might be some fighters here with actual ability. I was wrong. I'm not going to waste any more of my time around here.
Wow! I totally got lucky! It's over! I'm your opponent. Wow, she's cute. But I won't hold back just because you're a girl.
Ready?
Here you are! dare you? Who is that?
Ready?
You're not getting away!
There.
How about this?
Hey kid, Earth is a great planet, huh?
Incredible!
No one can match the power of Lord Bojack. And the planet Earth is such a beautiful world. A perfect place for him to rule the galaxy.
Don't! Underestimate us!
Ready?
Come on, seek! Go!
Get you for that.
If you're that weak, you'll never beat me.
I suppose you think you're pretty tough, don't you?
Piccolo!
Ready?
Fight!
Get away!
Got a death wish?
Behind you! Shoot!
You're going to pay for that.
Going to destroy him! Ready?
Then
fight! Ha!
Attack!
get away with this!
What?
Using his powers of instant transmission to surprise Bojack, Goku turned the tide of the battle with one blow.
Gohan, show us your true power! You can't hold back! It's up to you to protect the Earth!
My father saved me! And he said you weren't going to get away with this! He told me that I was to protect the Earth now!
Ready?
Fight! Get away!
I see you.
Yeah!
Don't underestimate me!
Ouch!
Let's go!
With his true power unleashed, Gohan crushed Bojack. Having proven himself up to the task, the mantle of Earth's protector was passed on to Gohan.
Gohan, you did fine.
You came!